A Van Meter teacher and coach is on leave tonight after police say he assaulted a student who was going to TP his house. Court documents show that Joel Bartz confronted a group of students last month. He's accused of tearing one teenager's shirt, then hitting him several times in the back and the back of his head. Bartz is charged with assault and fifth-degree criminal mischief.